without a groove. No reason not to move. Set the level high and spread your wings and fly.
I haven't done an update in 5 months, probably. I don't know. I just wanted to show you guys my graffiti next to my new yard also. I mean, I recreated my yard again. So, I have a yard again, and it's a lot better. But first off, here's my graffiti. Isn't that cool? Dice. Off of someone's last name I got off of. This word, it says Pucky, so I made it to make it look like the person didn't get a chance to finish it off fully, so you gotta really look at it to see the word, see it. Well, maybe you can, I don't know, but it's called Pucky. Over here, Iron. I got that off the movie, Iron Man. By the way, I haven't seen the second one yet. I want to see it. So, it's been out for a while, so I gotta see the second one. Post comments about this movie. Let me know how the second one is, because I'm going to see it sometime if I can get money. Here's my other graffiti mark. Splat. I like that word. It's cool. I didn't mark that car yet. Not yet. I haven't gotten a chance. I haven't thought of anything to write on it. Move that out of the way for now. Here's a full word. Well, actually, it's two words. Kuwais. Okay. K-L-E-W. Z is not in the game anymore. That's why I wrote over half of that word. It looks cool. And this is ace. A-C-E. Cool ace. Or I'm saying cool, but it's really not. I don't know how you pronounce it. Yeah. And that's it for my graffiti. Brand new so far. I mean, I got a lot more, but what the hell. I don't feel like showing anymore.